Look at those cheeks! Cake, cake, cake for days, boy. Oh my goodness. Is there any origami hentai? What's good, people? It's me, E.M. Roke. Welcome to God Eater 2, Episode 3, boy. Rage Burst, that is. And excuse me, because one of the episodes I said it was 2 years later in the God Eater story, but it's actually 3 years later. Oh! I'm a fool, kill me. But now we're going to go continue on with the story. And first, we gotta talk to this guy, Emil, or whatever his name is. And whenever you need to find somebody, all you gotta do is go to the garden, because that's where everybody hangs out. After that mission, I'm deeply in your debt. Please permit me to express my gratitude. It was nothing. Such grace. I see that you're more than just a superb fighter, but a person of good manners as well. And that power, you just might be the sword to cut mankind free of the darkness that envelops us. You're damn right, boy. He knows. I may have fallen a step behind you, but this is one rival who will soon catch up. You're my rival now? Oh yes, my friend. Regrettably, it appears I must be returning to the Far East. However, I wish I could go back to the Far East. It's not fair. The next time we meet, we shall see whose training has paid off. Until that day, dear friend. Okay. Now we gotta go see Dr. Rachel. Isn't this her? Is she the one with the red hair? I think it's her. Yeah, this is her. Okay. At last, another blood power has awakened. After Julius, you're the second one. Correct. Have we read this already? Nothing else. I'm good. Maybe it wasn't her that we were supposed to talk to. I don't know. Whatever. Let's just go see. Let's try to do a mission. Ho-ho. By the way, that thumbnail that I made is clean. Huh? It's probably the best thumbnail I've ever made in my entire career. Ho-ho. Blood has been assigned to new missions. Are you ready for it? Yes, I am. How would I come to you? this is easy. I can do this by myself, but I won't, because, I'm not about that life. But yeah, that thumbnail, super clean, bruh. Oh my gosh, I love that. I love that thumbnail. That's the best thumbnail I've ever made in my entire life. Holy moly, dody, dody, dody. But let's go. Let's go. Let go. No cutscene? Or cutscene? Am I wrong? Am I right? But man, I still need to beat freaking Resurrection. I played that yesterday. I was playing it yesterday. And I was just trying to bear through it, but it was so much bullcrap. There's this one mission where it was like two Yakshas or whatever, Yakshasas or whatever those things are called, and then one. It's like a Fire Vajra or something like that. And it's like, has a cannon on its back, and we could only use one teammate. I could only bring Coda. I was like, what the fuck? I don't know, maybe I can switch teammates. Because if I can, I'm probably going to switch to Sakuya or someone who actually heal me and stay alive. But we did, I almost beat it. But then it killed me, because I had my shield up and it just blew through my shield. And I raged. even though I have the biggest shield and the most powerful one that I can get at the current time, but whatever, don't complain about it. Just don't complain about Resurrection. This is happy times. Resurrection isn't happy times. God Eater 2, Rage Burst is happy times. This is so happy. I love this game. I love this game. I love it, I love it, I love it. Now, how do you use this blood art? Or blood art, is that what it's called? I don't know how to use it. Yeah, whatever, I'll figure it out. There's probably a tutorial somewhere. That's it. When you do I chose the one where you do a gliding attack and it increases something. I don't know. Probably should know though. Probably should study up on this. Fossil bark? Okay, this thing's acting. My recording is acting weird again. I might have to, you know, record this again, maybe. Hopefully not. But I'll just keep on going until the end, and then I'll check it after I'm done, and hopefully you won't have to wait super long to have this video out, because I'm recording this Thursday and I'm gonna try to upload it on Thursday. So yeah. I really gotta find something else to do other than just Let's Plays, because you know, Let's Plays aren't as popular as they used to be, and it's like really hard to get like notice when you're doing Let's Plays nowadays. It used to be super easy for me, because I don't know, just something that YouTube did with this whole algorithm at the end of last year, and it just like started screwing me up. So can't do nothing about it, but just gotta deal with it.
It's been quite a while. I assume you are no longer Dr. Rachel's attendant.
No, sir. I've only recently been given a new assignment. I have been commanded to serve in the Blood Special Forces Unit. I am glad to see you again, Julius. Captain. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sheil Allenson. As of today, I am a member of Blood and proud to serve. I too was raised at the Magnolia Compass Orphanage. Julius and I both learned to be soldiers and God-eaters under Dr. Rachel's tutelage. I've had extensive training in military tactics and strategy, as well as special operations. I hope my knowledge can be put to good use. That is all.
Please, Sheil, there is no need to remain so tense. Welcome to Blood. We're so proud to count you among us. Finally, all of our cadets have been gathered together. Your powers pulse with your heart. You will become leaders. Far beyond the elite of God Eaters, you will be the very saviors of all humanity. Julius?
Blood Special Forces will now shift its focus to tactical cohesion. To that end, I will promote one among us to Vice Captain. Their task will be to oversee Blood's growth into a truly unified whole. With exceptional combat abilities, a dedication to their allies, and awakened Blood power, you are the most suitable candidate. Will you accept the position of Vice Captain?
Wow, Vice Captain? So cool!
The ideal choice, really. Romeo's unreliable, and Nana's, well, Nana.
Oh, shut up, Gil. You're way worse than me.
Yeah, I don't think so. You stand too far from the enemy. You miss, and then you call yourself a crack shot.
Oh, look who's talking, Mr. Charge into everyone's line of fire... guy. Yeah?
Who's everyone?
Not me, actually.
Me, you idiot! Duh!
As you can see, team cohesion is still quite worrying. I trust you'll bring them together. Sheil, together with the Vice Captain, you will help to unify the Blood Unit.
Understood, sir.
I expect the same of you three. I want you all to fight as one mind, each in perfect sync.
I look forward to working with you, Vice Captain. Our task is daunting and there's much to be done, but I believe we shall succeed.
Ah, another silver-haired, big-breasted. I need to calm down. I need to calm down. Let's talk. Oh, okay, not so close. Thank you, Vice Captain. Dr. Rachel is letting us use the lab for meeting. I'll see you there. Uh-huh. Do we have to go there right now? I heard that you have a meeting with CL, but would you like to take a mission first? No, I have to do this meeting first. Alright. Upper level. Yeah, this one.
I sincerely hope we can do all that is expected of us.
I sincerely hope we can do all that is expected of us. Hold up, let me see. I gotta do this every episode. Gosh dang it, I hate this.
If it's not improper, Vice Captain, I have a question I'd like to ask.
Okay, so there is voices now.
How many combat operations have you participated in since joining the Blood Unit?
How many combat operations have I participated in since joining the Blood Unit? A ton?
I see. It would be a great help if you could tell me a precise number.
What the fuck? How do I answer this?
I see. So you don't have much first-hand battle experience just yet. Neither do I. Thus, beginning in our next sortie, we will focus on advancing Blood's tactical cohesion. Do you have anything you'd like to ask of me, Vice
No, Captain? I don't have anything to ask you. What are you trained in?
Various martial arts. A broad selection of weapons, as well as sabotage, espionage, and assassination. All of that is nothing compared to the combat seen by those on the front lines.
She's gonna kill me. Let me get out of here.
Dr. Rachel shared with me the story of your awakening. She was awed by your skill in combat.
Yeah, I am pretty good.
I do not have much combat experience, but I hope I can contribute my tactical knowledge to our team. In this situation, I'm sorry, how can I put this? Our abilities may complement each other, if you understand my meaning. Perhaps I can amend some of your shortcomings and you can... Sorry, that was rather rude. My apologies. I am not well versed in social conversation. By the way, would you look over this document I've prepared? I analyzed everyone's combat data until this point, and devised a training regimen. Every 24-hour period contains 8 hours for sleep, 2 for eating, and 4 for undertaking our operations. That leaves 4 hours for physical combat readiness training, and the final 6 for classroom study. Also, if you look here, I've designed individual training routines for each member. They may not be 100% accurate, but I believe using them will improve the team's combat capability. I believe that's all for now. Thank you for your time, Vice Captain.
She's insane. She's crazy. She's trying to make me go on a diet. inside jokes. Alright, let's see. Fire Lab. Let's see what we can do in the missions. Terms of missions. I have another hunt for you. Blood will divide into 2 teams against groups of Yakshas. Yaksha are dim-witted, but their arms are like cannons. Yeah, these things are easy to fight. It's just... these things are easy. Things are so easy. Ugh. Hey, let's see. I have a pipe, don't I? Or a spear. Not a pipe. What the fuck? This ain't no Dynasty Warriors. But yeah, let's see. Let's do this. Hopefully, we can get through this nice and easy. This is Blood Alpha. We destroyed the target. Hello? What do you mean you destroyed the target? Some bull. That's some old bull. Some bush. Okay, what? How dare you? Alright, let me take these ogre tails out first. And then I'll go for the weakling. He has a really cool design, but he's just so weak. Oh my gosh. I don't know, maybe it's not he's weaker. Maybe I was just overpowered when I fought him the first time. Either way, he's about to get body bagged. Okay. Not doing as much as I thought. If I had more devourers, I could do my tactic. Uh-oh. And my tactic, I mean freaking Silverfang over the origami so they can't touch me. Oh. That thing is so useful. It's so crazy how useful that is. I really need to get better weapons because this is just crazy. Ow. Ha ha. Ha ho. Oh, I missed. Ha hee. You'll never catch me. Ha. Wow. And I need more, I need upgrades. I need to make some upgrades, but there's no defense upgrade available yet. It's kind of crazy. Don't sit down. Are you stupid? Alright, let me start using diving attacks more like this. So I can get my blood art up. I skipped through the tutorial by accident, so I don't know if I can watch it, read it again somewhere, but hey, if I can't, then I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Uh-oh, get out the way. No scope. Just kidding, scope. Alright, let me see. Don't run away. How did you... Okay. Let me go this way. This way is quicker. He's in E? Yeah, he's in E. Now in F. I seriously don't see how this game is like Monster Hunter, to be honest. Because this game just goes overboard with the amount of, origami that you have to fight at one time. Or the franchise, I should say. I haven't had to do it in God Eater 2 yet, obviously, since it's, difficulty 2. But still, you don't ever have to fight four monsters at the same time in Monster Hunter. That's just freaking ridiculous. They may be harder in Monster Hunter. Your character may be less mobile and strong in Monster Hunter, but that's still crazy. It's still crazy to freaking fight four origami at the same time. It's so bullshit, man. I hate that. I hate it. Kill me. Where you going, buddy? Come back. I need to switch to the assault. I'm not feeling this sniper. I'm not gonna lie. Where do you think you're going, kid? And the fact that this game is this game's areas are just all connected. They're not once you get to the end of one area, you have a loading screen. You get to the next one. Nah, it's not like that. See, this guy was easy. 4 minutes. Nice. Not even bad. Yum. Wait, is the thing different in this game? Yes, it is. It is different. Yum. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I'm loving my tummy. Into the one hole, into the two hole, into the third hole. Hey. Ooh, baby. Maybe I should start using that stasis field. I don't really know what. I mean, it makes you invisible, but I don't care about that. I seriously don't. Either way, you're gonna get found out. So. Alright, let's see. Consumable items, bomb break. Yeah, this one. Maybe there's something else. Let's see what we get. Melee specialist, hate effect, and hate effect. Maybe I should start early. I should start early with upgrading my, or adding skills to my weapons, because in Resurrection, I started super late. I started after I beat, the Burst Arc. Or not the Burst Arc, but the God Eater Arc. That's when I started adding skills to my weapons, so I need to start early in this game. Ooh wee. Look at all that. Yum. Can I get a special move though? Overwrite. Nope, I do not want to save until I'm done with this video and make sure that I have completely recorded it correctly. You successfully completed your first mission as Vice Captain. Didn't he already call me Vice Captain in the last episode? What are you talking about? Was there a translation error? Who knows? How was it? It was the same as always. Ha, I expected as much. I'm looking forward to your performance next time. Our next mission, I'll be playing backup while you take the lead. Just like with CL. Okay. What do you want? Hi there. How do you think that mission went? Piece of cake. Ha ha. Wow, that is so you. I know. I'm the greatest. I had kind of a tough time. I hope that I get the hang of this soon. The Blood's next target is Chiyu. Ooh, are you ready for this assignment? Bruh, don't ask me if I'm ready, bruh. I'm ready. Ooh, the Valley of Blue Ice. I love this place. I remember coming here in the demo. I loved it. Let me see if I can make another weapon. Or any weapons in that case. Yeah. Because I haven't made any weapons. I've only bought weapons from the store. Let's see. I can make those, but I don't want to. Nah, I'm just going to wait. I guess I got to keep on going just like this. Yeah, kill me. Cutscene? See? No? See?
Nope. Okay, kill me. I'm gonna die. Bruh, having no cutscenes on a story mission just triggers me. Oh my goodness, you don't even know. Alright, let's go. Where is he? He didn't spawn yet. I love this place. There's this mission where you have to like fight like four of those crocodile things. I don't remember what they're called. But it was so much fun on the demo. I love the freaking demo for this game. Oh, so much nostalgia. Kill me. Just kidding. Don't kill me. I want to live. Oh, hello? Oh, so it changes with the weapon. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Kind of creepy looking, though. Where's this Shiyu at? I wonder if I can snipe him. Oh, there he is. Hey, stupid! Boom! Okay, that didn't work. I wish I could hear their bantering. I really need to get like a cord that connects my headphones to the TV so I can hear. Like, so I can hear it without the delay, because I could just listen to the Elgato software, but then I'd also be listening to my voice, and I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Don't touch me. Don't ever touch me again. Alright? Thanks. Nice talk. Come here. Come. No. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Well, now I can do this. Boom! Bruh, look at all this damage. Young damage. Okay, bring him over here. Bring him over here. Bring him over here. Oh, there we go. Got him. Boom. Okay, that did nothing. And I lost my burst. Oh, there we go. Got it again. There we go. Let me see if I can get another one. Oh, I got it. Nice. Woo. No, I missed. Okay. Oh, there we go. Damage. They call me Young Damage. Uh-oh. What does he do again? I'm guessing Blaze, since that's what everybody's shooting at him. And is everybody in this game a new type? Yeah, everybody in this game is a new type. I just realized that. Everybody in here is a new type. Okay, I missed. Let me see if I can get one of these on him. Oh, I missed. I messed up. Uh-oh, get out of here. Alright, let's see. Lift your head up. Okay, I missed. Crap. I'm doing terrible. Let me see. Snowball. Dang it, I missed. How did I... Oh, fucking shit. Alright. Focus on hitting... I need to change my, every time I change my weapon, I need to change my blood art, too. So, I gotta remember to change that when we get back. Ugh. Alright, how many missions have we done? We done, like, two or three missions. This is the third mission, actually, I think. There we go. Easy! This is the third mission. Easy. Goodness gracious, this game is so much better than Resurrection. I'm only saying that because I haven't fought multiple Aragami at the same time yet. I need to stop. Ugh. And it's just a new experience, too. It's just, like, so exciting. It's just a new experience. I love it! I love it, I love it, I love it. I love it. But that's seriously so weird. Why is my Elgato software lagging? Maybe my USB port is dying. That's gonna suck. That really sucks, actually. Hopefully it's not. Hopefully that's not the case. Hopefully there's some setting that I can just change in there. Get consumed lives. I'm sorry. I've almost finished the arrangement. Sorry for taking up your time. Don't worry about it. Reward credits up. HP, vision, debuff stacking, S rank, I knew it, I'm a good god eater.
There's an open channel distress call coming in, hold on, connecting now.
This is the second satellite base. I think a Scion just appeared on our radar, 30 kilometers north-northeast. It looks to be leading a group of other Aragami as well, requesting immediate assistance.
Oh no, a Scion!
This is an emergency communique to all Blood members. We have a possible Scion sighting. Location is consistent with the signal. This is an emergency mobilization. Localize and destroy.
We gotta go help them. They can't take on a Scion by themselves.
Agreed. We shall not abandon them. It's time to do as we do best. Blood, move out!
Yes, sir.
All right. It's time. We're gonna go kill this boy. It's time. It is actually time. I'm gonna switch my weapon back to the sounding sword. And then I'm gonna switch this to I think it's this one. Yeah, I think it's this one that I'm used to. The assault. Or not the assault, but the blast. Wait, what? I'm stupid. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay. Let's see, which one looks better? Yeah, this looks better. Okay. Let's go with this. And then personal abilities. Is that how we... No, that's not how we do it. Let me just do this really quick. Yes. And then healing beam. Flash bomb stock. Yes. Equip. Now, where do I do my... Oh, here it is. Let's see. Iron Splitter. What does this do? Builds up an Oracle energy and releases it in a powerful strike. Now, how do you use it, though? How do you use this? No. I'm gonna kill myself. How do you use this? Okay, I might have to go into the database real quick. System terms, maybe. Charge Crush. Buster Blade. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to go back. How do you do this? Valiant Scythe. Okay. Long Blade. I don't know. Maybe I'll figure it out when I... Awakening Blood Hearts. I don't know what to do. Maybe I should just wait until I'm done with this episode and then figure it out. I'm just gonna wait until I'm done with this and then figure it out after that. So let me go ahead and accept this mission. Blood has been assigned a rescue mission. We spotted a Scion at a future satellite area. City. Yeah. You've been tasked on a rescue. Okay, didn't you just say that? Okay. Accept mission. We anticipate its attacks will be especially fierce. I recommend upgrading your shield to absorb damage. Do I have any? Oh, wait, what? What the heck is that? Scion Yen Z. What? I thought the Scion was like the red. The wolf, you know, Fenrir thing. Was I wrong? Hello? I don't know. Maybe Scion is like a class. I don't know. I don't even have the freaking materials to upgrade. What are you talking about? Upgrade my weapon! Upgrade your weapons! What the fuck? Alright, no cutscene. Alright, okay, I'm okay with this. Just as long as we get a cutscene after the mission. I'm okay with this. So this, I guess, is also classified as a Scion, even though... Okay, get out of here. Okay, so it's weak against fire. I can already tell that. Okay, watch out. Ooh, dang, you got some cheeks, girl! Oh my goodness! I should not be scouting out an Aragami. What the heck is wrong with me? Damn, she got some cheeks on her. Oh my gosh. What the heck is wrong with me? She got some cheeks. Oh, wait a minute. What was that? No. Not going to this one. Is it dead? Yes, it is. Joanne. Haha, I see. I can read Chinese. I can pronounce Chinese names, what I'm trying to say. Because I played Dynasty Warriors, alright? Ooh! Okay, so what if I... So I guess it's just the finishing blow that does that? Yeah, it's just the finishing blow that does that. Okay. Let me kill this third one. Or this... Yeah, this last little Zhou Wang. Zhao Wong. Am I saying that right? I remember seeing these things in the demo, but I just... I don't know. Kind of stronger than I expected them to be. And you can't devour them. Okay, his shadow is still there. You can't devour them. Oh, rocket. Okay. Bruh, the heat-seeking missiles in this game is so lit. I loved him. Okay, you need to... Look at those cheeks! Cake, cake, cake for days, boy! Oh my goodness! Is there any origami hentai? Oh my gosh! Holy moly, doddy, bully, doddy! Oh my goodness! Why am I so creepy? Can I just see those cakes one more time? Cause I feel so only boys they know what no money niggas though. Okay, there is they respawn the douches. Uh-oh. Okay, that did a lot. You know what? Let me. Boom, baby. Get him out. Stop. Go away. Okay, I need to actually not focus on these guys and focus on her. She's healing up right now. She keeps respawning them. Oh my gosh. What in the world? What the heck? More of them? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. What about... Can I take this? I just have to kill her. Okay. Anybody needs it, come get it. That's all I'm saying. I'm not talking about you, Argami. Oh my gosh, there's so many. We need to get them out of here. We need to get them out of here right now. She's on... Wait, what was that? Is one of them almost dead? Or is she almost dead? There we go. He's defeated. Alright, everybody come here. Everybody come here. Converge. I've never used commands like so much in Guide Eater ever. Ever since I started playing Resurrection, I just started commanding it up. I am the Vice Captain. You will listen to me. I am the Captain now. Nope. Okay. Maybe if we leave one alive, then she won't respawn more. So leave. Focus on her and don't kill the other one. Uh-oh. Going down. Coming to steal your mom. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Good thing she can't kill us in one hit like some of the origami resurrection. Oh, shit. I just realized that we're in the what is it called? I just realized that we're in the City of Mercy. I didn't even realize that. Oh no. No, she's gonna respawn more now. Does she respawn? Do they increase every time she kill them? Yeah, where you going? You ain't going nowhere. Alright. We can still do that combo devour. But I got shot in the face. Out. Before I go too early. Ooh, got him again. Get out of here. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 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 Come here. Yes. Gotcha. Eater. Okay. Eater. 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 I should have devoured her, actually. And there are more. Great. Fuck me. Oh, her head's broken. Nice. That means she's almost... No, it doesn't. Okay. Let me focus on killing some of these. At least one. Or at least two, actually. Is she running away? Yeah, she's running away. No, she's not. That's a cool combo. I love that. It's just square four times, but it's like so useful. Okay, what? Wait a minute. What if I... Okay, leave me alone, please. Everyone go away. Good. That one's almost dead. He's dead. Okay, let me see if what I'm saying is, or seeing is right. Oh, no, you can't charge it up. Okay. Alright, calm down. No, focus on this. Where is she? Oh my gosh! No, I shielded. Oh no, I'm not dead. Yes! How did I survive that? And that, all of that missed. Okay. Alright, let's see. Come here. Hit me. There we go. Alright. Cake. Oh, it's distracting me. Oh no. It's distracting me. Zoe Wang defeated. Why would you keep killing that thing? Why do we keep killing that thing? Alright, let's see. Can you please turn the camera around? Like, holy moly. Okay, there we go. Cake! It's jiggling! Holy shit. The cake. Watashi wa. Cake suki desu ka? Wait. I added the god at the end. Shouldn't have added that. Oh no. What? She brought more? Oh no. It's because I was looking at her cake. Oh my gosh. We did it. I think I need to clean myself up. It legit was totally jiggling. Oh my god. I have to watch that again. Holy crap. I have to watch that again. Oh my gosh. I love this game. This is everything I've ever wanted in a video game. He's dead. Oh my gosh. I need it. Whew! It was jiggling. It was jiggling. Preparations have been made. It was jiggling. I can't take it anymore. I'm going to nut. Oh my gosh. I'm so stupid. Holy crap. Trophy earned. The power of blood. Yum. Yummy, yummy, yummy in my tummy, tum, tummy. Alright. Now what cutscene? Ooh. Wait. Awakened Blood Arts. Enduring Blade. Holocron Blade. Misty Moon, Sonic Caliber, Arc Caliber, Falling Petal. Are those all moves? Or... No. I don't know. I have to do my research.
Thanks for the assist, but who the heck are you all?
What the... No, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me! Why aren't?
I am Julius Visconti, captain of Fenrir's Blood Special Forces Unit. We were summoned by an open channel distress signal from this location.
Ah, of course. I'm Alisa Ilinichina Amiella of Cradle. We're an independent unit with the Far East branch. Thanks for coming to our aid.
I hate this so much. She's gonna be like, who are you? We've never met before. I'm like, yes, we did.
It's our pleasure.
I want to kill myself even more now.
Whew, that's taken care of.
No, it's just I was reminded.
You
of
bitch! Else. It is me.
I see.
I beg your pardon, Captain. We're ready to return to base, sir.
Understood. Let's depart. Farewell, Miss Amiella.
She knows. She knows it's me. It's me. We're connected. That's my waifu right there. She knows. I didn't even have to look at her. She knows. She knows. It's me. It's me. Only 3 years old. 3 years later. Oh, it's me. It's all me. All right. Let's see. What do you have to say? You did well, Vice Captain. You've given fine proof that Bloods can stand up to Scions. However, based on your performance, I see that we need to establish order as a team, but how? I envision individual autonomy within a united team. I wanted to talk to you, NCL, and work it out. Okay, well, we can do that in the next episode, because it's time to end this one off. So, let me just see if I can craft anything. She remembered me. Wait a minute, is this Lindo's weapon? Let me see. Okay. Well, whatever. Next episode, we will be doing, continuing on with the story. Hopefully, Alisa remembers me. I know she does. That's cool. That's really cool. I like that. I like how she acknowledged it. She acknowledged that I reminded her of somebody who was the me of 2 years ago, but it's still the same me. Okay. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you on the next episode. I need to calm down. The cake. Then Alisa showed up. NCL. Oh my gosh. It's time for me to take a break. Thank you all for watching. Peace. Peace out. Goodbye.